another one in there. It's another sing-along song. I'm the daughter of a Fijian church minister. So we did go to a lot of church, so I feel like God would forgive me because I haven't been to a lot of church in my time. We're almost missing this morning. And we used to go to the Uniting Church in Townsville in the city, and everyone used to sing in unison except for the one Fiji and my mum would just hold that up like alto harmony. And it used to embarrass me so much, but now I am that mum. So it just continues on generation to generation. But yeah, this song is a Carol King song. It's Son of a Preacher Man. Sing along.
Festival, and I was performing as a child, and I used to have people come to me and say, I remember seeing you when you were, and I used to hate it until I found then myself doing that to our next guest. who has grown up in front of us all in the most wonderful family, and I think might have had her debut performance here as a very, very young child. And that's Lucy Wise. I don't know about you, I'm friends with Lucy on Facebook, and every time I see she's playing a concert or releasing an album, or there's a little YouTube clip of something, her doing something beautiful, I just feel like this proud auntie. I can't lay any claim to her success, but I just feel so privileged to have been on the sidelines watching her and her sisters and her family. Such a wonderful musical family that comes from WA. And she's over, you're in Melbourne now, aren't you? Over there on the East Coast doing a thing and making beautiful music. And I don't know, just making me quite tearful and proud every time I see her. So please welcome her back to Fairbridge, Lucy Wise.
So this is a Appalachian song, sort of spiritual song that I learnt off my mum. So sing along once you get the words. It's very simple and it goes through different family members, so you'll get the idea. I think I won't need to teach it to you. Bright morning stars are rising, bright morning stars are rising, bright morning stars are rising, and day is breaking in my soul. Try that verse with me. Bright morning stars are rising, bright morning.
Percy. You probably don't know this, but Percy comes over from New South Wales to do this gig. He has a big job. He feels like he's a part of our family here at Fairbridge. So I just wanted to publicly thank you. He's a gorgeous person. I do recall enjoying his music maybe 1 or 2 years ago. So, and he's going to be joined by another group. It's a bit of a treat. So please put your hands together for John Flanagan and Ash and Andy, who are the new Macedon Rangers.
Thanks for having us. I had a feeling that my guitarist would be sleeping in today, so I thought I'd invite these guys to sing some of me. If you forgive us, we're going to use some words. This is a song we've been meaning to do together at festivals. We talked about it for ages. We tried it once when we were really drunk and it didn't work at all, but we think this morning we might be able to pull it off. And it's called When I Die, I'll Live Again.
Because I've been and have found salvation,
when I die,
when I die, I'll live again. That I may take part in the jubilation,
when I die,
I'll live again.
When I die,
when I die, I'll live again, live again.
Teaching that song at the retreat, so you're welcome to join us for a sing.